Tell you how to do your job, but it's been cycles, and you've only zapped me that one time. Oops, did I wake you? You know, there's something about soaring through the sky all day, seeing everything from a distant height, that makes one a keen observer.
And?
And I think there might be something bothering you.
Well, aren't you perceptive?
So, what is it?
Why would I tell you?
Because you want to.
This is why Megatron took us back to this place at this moment. Autobots and Decepticons at the most pivotal part of their story. We changed that story. We changed Cybertron for the better. Crazy plan for a band of thieves, but eventually I went along with it.
And dragged the rest of us. So?
So why doesn't it feel right?
If you can't see what's changed, then maybe what's changed is you.
I am a Predacon.
It doesn't have to be binary. Predacon, or Maximal, Autobot, or Decepticon. Maybe you want to go your own way. Be your own bot.
Maybe. Why are you being kind to me?
Because I want to be.
I'm sorry, I need to. I have to go.
Done. I've masked our Energon signatures, so their sensors can't detect us.
Okay, they have Air Razor inside that ship, but we don't know how many hostile...